basketball for 20 years. Definitely spent a good amount of time in court at Fulton County, and have done some legal work related matters in South Fulton and East Point College Park and areas in South Fulton over the years. So I appreciate you coming to the Capitol. We are glad to gather your information and hear some of the issues and identify some possible rounds of follow-up. I worked on some local legislation regarding annexation for the city of Suwanee. This last session was reminded you've got several methods of annexation and de-annexation at the city level, in addition to local legislation through your House and Senate members. So you've got both a local and a state method of annexing and de-annexing. There are issues relating to having an unincorporated island. However, it appears there's already some unincorporated area of Fulton County in addition to the area in question. And so enlarging an existing unincorporated island may be an exception to that general rule. Of course, de-annexing from one city and going into another, those are some food for thought, but I want to, you know, hear the issues and concerns and try to find some ways to follow up today. And glad to spend some time hearing your concerns. I've enjoyed getting to know Representative Mainor in the Georgia House. In Washington and in Georgia, there are plenty of politicians and there are very few leaders, in my opinion. And she's done a great job being a leader and focusing on issues people really care about. One thing she and I are working on together is criminal justice reform. Georgia has been a leader in that issue in recent years, and Representative Mainor and I want to keep that going. We certainly have workforce needs in Georgia, and criminal justice reform, making sure that continues, is one way to meet your workforce needs. Georgia, of course, was started as a second chance colony. People who ran into tough times in England. So Georgia's history and destiny, I think, is focused on second chances. And so Representative Mainor's got a great heart on that. I'm proud to work for criminal justice reform as well as this important issue about city limits and local services and making sure that thousands of people in your area have a voice. So we're here today to gather information and listen, and I'm proud to